Coach Meyer looked Ed Warner right in the eye and said, Ed, can we do it? Ed, can your guys get it done? And Ed looked him right back and said, yes, sir. Let's go. Let's do it. And then the over the headset, Coach Meyer said, Tom, what do you think? What call? What do you want to run? And so we started talking about what calls to run. And the O-line did a fantastic job.
For a team that just lost its starting quarterback, you know, now you got Curry. But what does that do for the offense from the standpoint of making a play like that? When you know, when JT's not there anymore, you understand what
right,
I'm saying
yeah.
from a confidence.
Yeah, I don't know what the score. I don't know what the score of the game was, but I think, just like everybody after the game when they saw that JT was okay, again, I think we all kind of breathed this, a little bit of a sigh of relief that, hey, we can do this. We're not a one-man show, and you know, a piece went down, a piece of the puzzle went down, and we're going to fill it in, and we'll make sure that the train keeps moving. But I do think that it kind of gave him a little jolt of confidence to see that we could do that.